Let's take a moment and look at the location of the infraspinatus. The name infraspinatus means inferior to the spine. Infra means inferior to. Inferior to means below as well, so below the spine. And spinatus means the spine. So we already looked at the supraspinatus, which is above the spine of the scapula, and now we have the infraspinatus, which is below the spine of the scapula. The origin is here and the insertion is here, so you can imagine that when the infraspinatus is activated, that it shortens the distance between these two areas, and so it's going to rotate the arm and it's also going to brace the arm. So let's take a moment and look at the infraspinatus and the supraspinatus together. And here's the infraspinatus in context of the other deep muscles of the arm. And here's the infraspinatus in clay.